Trinidad and Tobago, welcome to Romania. I hope you enjoy the stay.
Madalina și cu Jean, revelația anului, melodia number one. Nu uitați, vă pupă Jean, vă pupă Jean.
Cu mine.
Și la capătul lumii, după tine aș veni.
Tu chiar mă iubești pe mine,
și tu mă iubești, se vede bine.
Când să nu te iubesc în a mea, să nu tațești gurița. Epa! Ce prințesă mănâncă mine, vede că de film e prințesa mea. Da, 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 să termină șmecheria, eu se de România.
Table, good food, good song.
Okay.
And we remember you. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
This is a unique situation in football because we have two head coaches. You know, not one coach. You know, they say two heads are better than one. Because if you cut one head, you still have another. So, this is good for us. And it's a unique situation for us to come to Europe, especially for Romania. Because when we were players, we saw so much about Hagi. He is the favorite player in our country at that time. And I feel very proud, and we feel very proud to be able to tell our people we came in the country of Hagi. We hope he has no enemies among you here. Because we love this player and we understand Romanian football. Over the years we see a good quality. We know now is a difficult time and we have come to make it more difficult for you. Because we are a small nation in the Caribbean who want to get a reputation. You, Romania, are a mighty nation in football, but now, not so strong. So we use this moment to see if we can build our reputation. And we would like to thank you for this opportunity to play this game. This is a unique to build confidence. You know, going into your next game. And we understand and we accept. But sometimes we plot and we plan. But the plan don't come as we expect, eh? No, it's friendly game. We respect. But we look forward for the opportunity to try to play in our way, okay, to play, to move the ball, to make the pressure, to play in our way and to see, our possibilities at this time against a European opponent.